This has been a No Budget Queen Street.tv production.